So now when the person starts to grab you, right? Now it's me. So I make a movement, and then from that movement, I have to put James down. So it's like from this movement, I have to punch here. Like it's this, I didn't go one, two, one, two. From this movement, I go to that movement. So James starts to grab me, I make a movement to punch Jason, and then I make a second movement to put him down, the person that's on me. So you make one kick for the person and go towards the second movement on top of him, okay? This is kind of a little closer, it's hard to explain it. When the person's holding you, right, I can feel his weight. And because he's on me, any punch I do affects him. And if I relax, I can feel how he's strained and I can put him down just by what I feel, okay? It's the same with a good handshake. You can put the guy down just by what you feel. So when he grabs me, I make a punch and then I relax into his tension and he will go down right away. How do you feel, James?
Well, it's very much like that. It's like disruption and weight.
What I like, guys, is you're taking the movement of the punch and saying, I can use this somehow against this person. Whatever I do, I kick somebody back here and I can use that movement to start to take him down already without doing anything, right? So, that keeps... it's a useful whoop, whoop. That movement put him down as much. It's a real interesting perspective, guys. So see if you can use the movement you generate now to put the guy down. Before you use the movement they generated to put him down, that you generate this movement, okay? Remember, if they're on you, they're a part of you, then you can do what you like. You know, it's gonna work, okay? Grab somebody different, try this one.